show goosebumps already. I cannot. Oh, JK. Kill me. I feel like I'm about to cry for real. Like. Oh, Jimin, don't kill me like that. Please. Please, man. Bro. Z Squad. What's happening? Just recorded a reaction. I'm still all tingly and feeling weird. My chest is bumping like crazy. I have to calm down. I hope this song is a little bit easier on me. Hey, louder than bumps. Leave a subscription. Hit the notifications. Ring the bell. Like if you like. Let's hop right into it. Oh man, what is happening? What is happening? Let's go. Oh, come on. This also starts like in the deep. Nah, this beat is killing. Yo, this is gonna be special too. I feel it already. Oh, JK. Kill me. How can his voice be so unique? Yo, goosebumps already. I cannot pull this back, but guys, trust me. They might quite see the waves I used. I don't know what is happening. This song. Lyric genius. Oh, the way they switch it. To pause it real quick, guys. Yo, I feel like I'm about to cry for real. Like, I know the Jin wrote this song. I think I read it somewhere. Yo, my body's trembling. Like, this song is. How can I choose a favorite from this new one? Let's just look at it. I'ma say it in the end. Oh, Jimin, don't kill me like that, please. Please, man. Bro. So this song is about pain. I feel like a little bit about depression, about going through stuff. I feel like this is a gift from BTS for us, the people who are struggling, who are listening to them, their music. And they say we're like louder than bombs, I say. And Jin said like, when he said like, we're going like we push together through it and stuff. And damn it, guys, this song, is this my favorite? I just listened to On, and all these songs are, this whole era and the whole Map of the Soul 7 has such a unique vibe to it. It has such an energy to it that is, man, it's piercing right through me. Like, man, I got goosebumps all over me. Like, for real, this song is so, everyone, every part is top notch. I might make a little break right now. I need a break, and then I'm just gonna record a little bit longer. Love you guys. Hit the subscribe if you like it. Leave a comment, you know. Have a blessed day, man. Love and peace to all of you, man.